They had a dirty trick up their sleeve. They only went and certified me sane, didn't they? So before I knew it, I was back on the streets again. But Charlie B ain't no fucking pillow biter. Oh no. So it was time to suck up the free air and see what the world had to offer me.
Son. That's right. I'll show you your room and then we'll have a nice cup of tea. Come on, son. That's right.
Oh, it was me.
Very small.